holds an egg in their soul. The egg of our hearts, our would-be selves, yet unseen.